Hey guys, Dib the Awesome here with Yurt the Nerd, and welcome to you. I mean, I was gonna read the title there for a second. Welcome to RPG Maker MV. I am making this special video because I'm doing it to honor the big sale on RPG merchandise. I'm not getting paid or anything like that. I just want to do it because I love the RPG Maker series, and I decided to do something wacky or silly, just something really silly. Oh, by the way, it's also free throughout the weekend and stuff like that until the 30th. So if you want to give MV a try, go ahead and I might put a link to it on the video. But yeah, go check that out. If you are at least interested in knowing what making a game is like, I recommend trying it out. Give it a shot. It's really nice. Plus, all the RPG makers is on sale this week, and it's like now it's like this MV, the current program I'm using, MV, which is the current one. It only costs $40. If you're really interested in making a game. I suggest giving it a try first before you buy it. But yeah, go ahead and
It's
give it a
kind of a
try.
hefty purchase.
Yeah, it's kind of hefty price, but if you want to stay on the cheap side, there all the other RPG makers is on sale. Go ahead and give those a try too. I don't know if those are free, but there are really reduced price. Try this first, and then if you like it, try like a lower price if you don't like it. So yeah, today I am going to do a bunch of gonna make a lot of characters of people that I am friends with on YouTube. So yeah, I should have probably opened up my YouTube channel and checked out all my
I
friends and
forgot what my
such.
friends look like. No,
All my
Woo! How did my friends look?
I do my, or at least
I'm
I'm.
also kind of doing something similar.
Yeah, Trey. Yurt's making some Sims 4 stuff. We're gonna do com. We're gonna he's doing the kind of the same kind of deal I'm doing. I mean, like with like the YouTube stuff. We're gonna do like a series on that. Or we're gonna do yeah. He's gonna do a Let's Play series on it, and I'm gonna commentate it too, or add like funny stuff. We have you, yeah.
Keeping up with the tubers.
Keeping up with the
I
tubers. But yeah, just a
think
bunch of
that'd be an
YouTube
interesting
stuff.
title. I think that'd be an interesting title, though. Keeping up with the tubers.
Right, so I got my.
Okay,
This
actually,
is
that looks
one
a lot better.
list.
I
I
mean, it
got
doesn't
this list.
necessarily look like.
Kitten made of ash. It's been a while since I've seen her. I heard from her. And Mio's it's been a while too. Okay, got Shadow. So most of this I might just base it on icons and stuff like that, or how their YouTube persona is. So let's crack up that maker, that RPG maker.
The maker of the RPG.
Right, so we got our character thing here. Who should we make first? Let's kind of want to make let's make you first, right?
Oh, really?
Yep.
You guys dig me? You guys are gonna dig it because I said so. Wait, no, I'm joking.
Give you that. We're gonna give you that mature look. 'Cause you are
Thank
the
you.
mature one. We're gonna give you a suit too. Let's give you
I'm actually working on me too right now.
That's what's
So
up.
we'll kind of compare ourselves, the me's at the end.
Oh, okay. That's a good idea. That's a good idea. All right.
I'll see how you perceive me, and and then people will see how, yeah, et cetera, et cetera. They kind of over-exaggerate things on this game. Like, it's kind of bad.
Suit.
I like it. It's just really, really ridiculous.
They don't have a green on here. Blue. Okay. Ooh, that's a cool one. That's a cool one. That's a good one.
I don't really. That doesn't really scream me though. Yeah, let's see what hair I can have. Cause I don't like. I don't know if that hair fits me in this case. No. Actually, it's just the hair color, I think, is the problem.
I'm just gonna say this beforehand. I don't have like all hairstyles in the world, so I can't get everybody 100% of. But I'll try my best. Try with my autistic, artistic ability.
Best screw up ever there. No.
You look. I know.
Oh, you're watching me still. Hey, I look sexy.
I turned that. Alright. So should I just wait till you? Just wait till we're done with our thingies, then show each other?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright. I won't look at you.
Here's an unrealistic version of me. It's not gonna be like that. Don't worry, guys.
Well, at least I... Okay, this is too serious. You got a too serious look. Yeah, there we go.
I'm gonna have a little bit blubber. I have to have a little blubber because I wouldn't be real if I didn't do that. To be honest, I'm kind of going realistic here for me.
Alright, you don't have that.
It's kind of. I don't like the hair colors on this game.
Looks currently. Too serious.
Who, me?
Nah, I'm looking through stuff. I'm looking through stuff.
I am so happy right now, dude.
Do you have a beard at the moment?
Dude.
What?
I could be Darth Vader.
Darth Vader.
I have a goatee at the moment. Okay, look at the screen for a second.
Hey. is that a pack?
Yeah, see, there's also...
That's the coolest shit. That's the coolest shit. And they have Darth Maul.
Yes. Hey. Yeah, they have... It's just a... Oh my gosh, I gotta try it. Hey, guys! How are y'all?
Suburban Cowboy. Hey, I think, yeah, okay, I'll add that. Okay,
hey,
that's,
guys,
that's a thing.
I'm quite casual.
I think you have, okay, this works.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I just kind of had to show them.
There, yeah, okay, this is good. I think this is accurate. This might be accurate. Might, maybe, a little accurate, maybe not. Is your hair short again?
And my hair is shorter now. I don't want to be emo.
I'm actually trying hard not to make it look. There you go.
No, I'm trying to make me not look emo on here.
Okay. There you go.
It's just kind of hard. Okay, I'll work off of that, even though I hate everything about that.
What color are your eyes?
My eyes are blue.
Blue, alright. Light blue or dark blue?
Kind of medium. I would say right in the middle, technically. So, whichever looks best. Right. Whichever makes me look
there
dry
as fuck. That's medium.
I want warmer.
There you go.
I want to look why.
Do you want me to make your character look why?
I was joking. Don't.
I'm on the eye section. I got like I have the biggest eye set.
My aim is to be taken somewhat seriously.
You want to be serious? You want your character to? You want to be serious?
Not really.
Yeah.
Serious. Not even serious about my seriousness.
Shit, I'm trying to remember which eyes I can. Sorry, what is this?
No, I don't have. I love how unrealistic my hair is. Okay, I'm not going with that. I feel like I need a shave in my hair.
That one works, I think.
Give myself a haircut.
I think, okay,
I like how they're like, make your Sims even more, make your Sims look more like you. No, that's a lie. Okay, I wonder, okay, will they do it? Please tell me they can do that. Is this possible?
Can't remember.
Okay, can I see if this works? Is that possible? Crap. All right, I have to check something. Oh, crap. I don't have my battery. No! Okay. I'm trying to see if I can do this right. Here, I'm going to try. Is it possible? No, I don't want to play with genetics. That's freaky. I'm not that kind of guy. Okay, now we'll change the pants because I don't wear that. I wear blue jeans because I'm a guy that wears jeans. Can I have baggy pants, please? Thank you. Okay, that looks stupid. I take that back. No, those jeans look retarded. You look terrible. They are absolutely terrible. Absolutely. That's right. That's a word. Absolutely is a word, right?
Absolutely, I think. I can always look it up. Yeah, type it in Google.
I was joking.
Google is never wrong. Sometimes.
I was joking, partially. Just partially joking. Like, absolutely is a word, right? Oh God, yeah, no,
yeah,
we're not going. We're not Daisy Duke in this.
This one works.
People would never forgive us. Pretty sure none of you would forgive us if I went Daisy Dukes.
Daisy, oh God, that's like, why'd you put that image in my head? Oh my God,
I'm a friend.
What yeah, I mean? You're the best friend. Giving yep. images, giving images
very,
of
very
you.
Disturbing images that no one wants to think about.
I wish their color of brown was better than it was. But that's what we got to work with at the moment.
I like how we're on the same page there.
Oh really?
You know, like, yeah. No, I have a problem with the brown on this color. I mean, we're lacking brown on this. Like, a good color of brown in this game. Just YouTuber me, I guess. They kind of look a little too strong and stuff, so I guess it's... I am on the little chubbier side. I'm a little paler, too, you know.
I got a good idea. Ooh, I'm checking out your like YouTube right now, and you have like the Paragon banner.
Oh yeah, no, I was supposed to have that changed. Unfortunately, it still hasn't changed though, so I'm gonna have to redo it.
Right. Perfect.
Mine is not very helpful. I'm honestly working on fixing it. Okay, so popularity. I'm not here to be popular. I just want to be a friend to the world.
Maybe I should have that.
So what should be my aspiration?
your aspiration.
Yeah, totally a family life. I want to start a family with all the fellow YouTubers. It's kind of creepy. Fortune. Fabulously wealthy mansion. No, I don't want to live in the mansion. Creativity.
Oh, it's no, actually naturally that color. Alright. I just got done with your character. You want to see it?
Wait. Let me finish mine real quick.
Alright.
It'll take a couple minutes. Just show me after a while here. I'll go computer whiz. I want to be a computer whiz. Yes. Okay, maybe I don't want to be a computer whiz. Okay, fine. I'll go popular. I'll be a friend of the world. Or jokester. Yes, I'll be a comedian. Yes. I want to be a comedian someday. I'll be a creative. My next trait, I'll give myself, I am geeky because I'm a nerd. I love sci-fi and things and Star Wars and stuff, and I'm also a music lover. To be honest, this is the truth. But I'm not going to add that yet because it's like, yeah, it's kind of funny. You can actually have a bro trait now.
A bro trait?
No, so you and your fellow bro, like your person's happier around bros. It's kind of annoying, actually. Hey, bro! Bro! Is that you, bro? Yeah, bro! Bro, shizzle my nizzle.
Oh, wow.
Jizzle my bizzle. Silly. Good. Yeah. Hello, my name is Yurt the Nerd. Are you ready in a couple minutes here?
Hey.
I just have to get my wardrobe set up. I was almost thinking about seeing if I could just add, like, have us room with Darth Vader. No. Unfortunately, Darth Vader is very fat and lazy. Okay, so let's see. Now to work on each attire. So that's his everyday clothes. Now it's time for me to look fancy. So full body outfits. Oh my gosh. I look sexy.
I guess since we're waiting, since we wait for you to get done with that, I am.
So that's not working.
I'm gonna. Alright, so it's unsafe. Yurt.
Dunmere. As long as I got my suit and tie.
I will save that. Save that and move on to another.
Yeah.
YouTuber.
Girls go crazy for a sharp dressed man.
Oh, I know who to do next. I might actually do.
Do you?
Eyeless Jack.
Jack. So let's see. I'm pretty sure if I wanted to add him on here, I could literally go with Eyeless Jack. I could probably make his eyes look like that. What?
Alright, so for clothing. Something I like to do every time I make a new character. I like to, you see, I like to, like, remove everything from the character mold and start
Whoa.
Fresh.
Things are going crazy.
No, I usually don't take the, it's just a good idea, so that way you have, like, a fresh plate.
Hello, guys. I'm gonna walk around in my bathrobe. For bedtime.
Alright, so,
I might actually go with that. I just want to walk around in a bathrobe after
for
I'm
eyes.
When I'm good. Be like, Mr. Duke.
We're gonna base it on Eyeless Jack's picture. Right. Yeah. So we can do red eyes. That's something like big oval. We want the biggest eyes. I don't know if they have, like, a no eyebrow option. I think, you have to have some form of brows.
I feel like party, for that, I kind of want to go style looks.
We need,
see what I can do for that.
We'll do, mouth. accessories. We want the face mask.
Oh my gosh, that's awesome. I love it.
We
That's
need
great outfit.
that blue. We need
Yes, Mahala,
that
Mahala.
red eyes. There's no second option. We're gonna make his eyes red. I was gonna say we could leave it. But yeah, it does have hair. What's color is the art's hair? Is that a black
Okay.
or a brown? That
Interesting.
is. It's kind of hard to tell. We'll make it.
Okay,
We're gonna
here.
make it black.
I have it.
Are you done?
Yeah, just here you can see it first in mind.
Right,
Actually, I might go with this shirt. I might
I'm
go
gonna
with
go with
that. I
this
kind of like that, to be honest.
Jack. Right, load. That looks really cool.
Okay,
You got the spike.
there's different attires too. See, there's my full, I mean,
There's
there's
your
my
business suit.
formal as hell, and my athletic when I'm take, you know, when I'm just getting ready to go take a nap.
Oh
And
wait, so
then
that's
there's
not the shower outfit? What's the shower
me ready to
outfit?
party.
Excuse me, that tie means he's ready for business for party.
Yeah, and then there's, yeah, you know,
And the
when you
trunks.
just gotta go swimming.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
What?
Hey, you ready to see your ace?
Sorry. Okay. Wait. Okay.
File
Yeah.
system. Okay.
I want to say, okay, I'm just curious, real quick.
Yeah.
No, don't create my child, create my sibling. Oh, so yes, that. What would my twin look like? Oh my gosh. That's what it looked like if I had a twin. I want a different twin. So I
What
have to
a
have
different.
short.
There can be only one.
This is your Tilda.
Am I
No, I'm
supposed
not
to be
gonna do
looking
that.
at
Joking.
yours, or do you see mine yet?
Okay. Yeah. No. I have to look. Oh my god. Yeah, in a second. It's being stupid. Oh no. Skype's not responding.
Oh no. Oh, is it freaking out? Do you see it?
I see it kind of, but I might end up like, it might just close.
Yeah, close and let's okay, it's okay, I got you. I'm such a good friend. I hanged up on him. Excellent. That was an excellent call. Thank you, Skype. Really rocks, rocking tonight. Calling on the dance floor. I should have kept calling 911. Fire burning on the dance floor. Oh, whoa. Do, 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 do. We should wait for him to call. It's acting up. So I guess while we wait first, I guess Trey will call us back. I guess that'll be a thing. Oh, yep, see? There we go. Hey.
Hey.
Hey, you
Well,
ready? Are you pumped? Are you excited?
I'm something.
Oh, you see it?
Acceptable.
Acceptable.
I look kawaii as fuck.
Kawaii! Did you notice that I painted the suit similar to your icon on YouTube?
Kinda did.
Yeah,
It's
kinda.
officially me now.
Yep, officially.
I'm gonna actually use that.
Yeah, you can. I can send you probably like I could send you like a I could send you a picture or something like
I'm
that.
gonna turn into an anime character.
Turn into an anime. Make me one of
Yeah.
them animes.
Honestly, yeah, I might kind of want that.
Hey, I'll send you some pics. No, wait,
I might
you know
actually.
what?
I
You know what?
might.
I'm doing it right now. Right now.
In the
Chibis. Yeah, I'll send you the chibis too.
chibis. Because I want to try to do some Photoshopping with that. I think that'd be hilarious.
Right, your Trey. Oh, where is it? Trey's chibi. Trey chibi.
Chibichanga.
Okay, Jimmy. Oh, okay,
Clicked the wrong one, dingy.
Trey.
I can. Good news, I'll be able to sleep tonight.
Oh, I gotta export it. Dirt dirt. Trey Chibi.
Come
Wait.
on,
I'm
guys,
actually
you
gonna I
did.
might do a video later on I might actually start doing a playlist series on how to you actually use RPG Maker. All right, so that's that. Anyway. All right, walking.
The fundamentals of RPG
Export.
Maker.
Trey should
Hey,
be
why didn't
walking.
I? Oh, yeah, that felt good. It's really hard making you. I might go with
Okay.
that.
It's hard. Well, I am what I am an original.
Yes, you are.
There you go. Thanks,
Apparently, you
Trey.
have eyeliner,
I never
which
wear
I'm not gonna
eyeliner.
help. Oh, you're wearing eyeliner today. You're gonna be
Yeah.
a
Do you
clown.
want a battler sheet too?
No, you're fine.
Righty, righty. Get ready. I'm about to gonna add.
Okay,
Send
yeah, I'll pick that up
files.
in a few minutes. I still have to get that other stuff.
Documents.
Wait, yeah, you're brown.
Games. YouTube
You
assemble.
and your luxurious brown eyes.
Images.
I'm gonna try as hard as I can to make you.
Characters. I think it's under
It's not
character.
gonna
Yeah, it
look the
is.
best, though.
Trey should be walking. Hey, there's one.
I might make it so you like are constantly happy too.
Okay, that's what's up. Because I like to smile. Here's the other one. I sent you both of
Sweet.
Hey, dude, back to making some YouTube characters. Just gonna click on stop sharing at the moment.
Whoa.
If you wanna see more stuff, just ask if you wanna see the screen. I clicked on stop sharing so you can continue to share your screen.
I think it'd be interesting to start doing a series on like different things like challenges and creating certain people.
Oh yeah. Hey, load. Eyeless Jack. I was working on Eyeless Jack. There, we got the eyes. We got the mask. All right, skin tone. We want that. We want the kind of pale, kind of gray. We're gonna go with gray, or as much as we can. Click on this exit out because it kind of bothers me.
This entire thing bothers me. Yeah, because knowing you, you have the fattest of all lips. No. No.
Have the
No.
fattest of all lips.
I'm not gonna do that to you, don't
I
worry.
assure you, I don't lip sync.
Actually, I kind of made you look so far, you kind of look like you're part Korean. Which I totally need
From
to
Hawaii now. Right,
fix.
I don't know for hair. Because honestly, I wish there was like a hoodie. I don't know if they have hoodies. That's, I guess that's one of the things about RPG Maker. You're kind of limited to what they give you unless you actually make your own stuff. I'm gonna make that black. And make. Is it everything black? No,
I don't
that's not
like
the
that
right one.
mouth. I don't like
It's
that
the.
mouth of yours.
We'll make that. I might make that gray, actually. Make
The
that.
chances
Make
here,
that.
I was like, I don't like that mouth of
Oh,
yours.
I don't like that. Well, maybe we can do a variety. Yeah, maybe like gray, black. Ooh, that looks cool. That looks great. Yeah, that looks cool. All right, so we want
Wait,
that to be
do you
gray?
want like,
Yeah, we
I'm
want that
just
to be
curious, do you want like almost like lamb chops kind of
lamb
sideburns?
chops. Sideburns. Sure. Yeah. Well, as long as they're not like gross, like they're nice.
Fine, gross.
Like they're not so outdone that it's just disgusting. I mean, like it's nice, neat sideburns.
That's like all they have is all done.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, do
All
what you know what? I'm
ridiculous.
gonna say do what you feel is right because I did whatever I did for you. So do that for me.
Do you have
Surprise
a
me.
mustache?
I currently do not have a mustache, no.
Do you have sideburns?
I currently have sideburns.
Does your side burn? Thanks.
No, I don't. Not that I'm aware of. If it is, then
Top
that
of
might
my
be
inside of my
I'll do
face,
blue pants. There we go.
my
I
side
don't know what to do for
burns
hair. Hair
when
seems
I think
messy. Front.
my
Let's do
side burns. Look at my
yeah. Okay, there we
side.
go. There we go. Let's
I haven't heard that.
let's make the hair black. Right.
You know, I haven't heard that forever.
Okay. Looks. That looks. I'd
Sideburns
say
on the
that. I'd say
side of
that. Yeah.
my side.
Let's do black. Black hair looks cool on Eyeless Jack. There we go. There we go. I think that might be it. That's. I was gonna say. Should we give him a hat? Should we give him a hat? We could give him a cowboy hat. Let's just leave it. Let's leave it like that. That looks legit. Let's leave it at that. There you go. Save. Yes.
My sideburns, look at my sideburns.
That looks really cool. Okay, I'm impressed by that one. I'm impressed. That's a good one. That's a good one.
You're brown. Your eyes are brown, correct? Or are they
My eye,
dyed?
my eyes are actually turquoise.
Turquoise. Turquoise. All right. I feel
Oh,
dumb now.
that's interesting. Oh, that's like Eyeless Jack has a thing on here for like his like list of subscribers and like her friends and stuff like that, and it says people smarter than me. Ah, no, you're smart. No, I think everybody's equally smart. You're good. You're cool, Eyeless Jack. Yeah, check this guy's channel by the way. This guy's a cool dude. This guy's a cool dude.
He's really cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like his content.
For a while, I did voice acting for him, but he hasn't made any more creepypasta stuff as of late. And so,
So what
yeah.
kind of hair do you tend to have?
What kind of hair do I have? Messy brown hair. It's usually
No,
never
that's not
like combed.
specific. Do
I
you
might
like, I
actually
mean,
have my
how
hair
what's the
combed
what would
in
you do,
my
how would
hair.
you describe your length?
My length, it's not like really long like guitar. It's just average, I'd say. I mean, it's not. I mean, like it's kind of out, like it's about, but it's like, yeah, it's not like rocks. I mean, like it's not like rock star. Like, yeah, I mean, like it's yeah.
That almost made sense.
That almost made sense. That almost made sense. Okay, so we should do. Do you have like a picture of Brennan? We should do Bugman. I might do Bugman next.
I can give, how about this? I'll make the sim, and then you can base it off of that.
Does he still have long hair?
No.
No.
He long since removed his long hair.
Oh, well, you know. Oh, dang it. You know what? I forgot to change the eyes. We should give Eyeless. Oh, wait. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. All right. Let's see next. Who should we do next? You know, I want to do. Let's do a female YouTuber friend of mine. Let's do Neon Puppy. Neon Puppies, what's up? Alright, so non debate. Okay, alright. Hey. Da 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 da.
Girls go crazy about a sharp-dressed man.
I'm gonna have to like after this video is done, I'm gonna have to go back and list all the points of which I'm doing character editings for specific YouTubers. Just so, because I think it'd be like, alright, oh, come on, yep, come on, start. Hey, got my cat, it's all good. Let us make some magic. And make a friend. In a game.
Make friends.
Make friends. I make a ton of friends every day. On my RPG Maker.
I have lots of friends on my game.
Alright, so...
Who needs real friends?
Based on the YouTube icon, it looks like she has a ponytail. I might do the... Maybe the icon. I'd say the icon's okay. That's a good idea. She has wild hair. There we go. All right. Or she has neat... I think she had neat hair, didn't she? Let's do, Oh, no, it's ponytail. All right, I have a ponytail one. Yep, there we go. Ponytail. It's face. That face looks useful. I'd say that one looks pretty good. That one looks...
Like that. You look cool in that one.
Or that one. This one? I think this one.
No, I don't like that.
This one's kind of rounded. We gotta add the ears. Oh wait, no, not these ones. Beast ears, there we go. We got the... We'll make these brown, there we go. Those are dark. Those look... Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that works, there we go. Dog ears, gotta add the tail. Oh. There we go. Add the tail. Mouth. Yeah, there we go. Eyes.
My side boobs.
I kinda wanna
look
say,
at my
let's do
boobs.
Black eyes. Brown eyes.
My side boobs.
Oh yeah, if you guys are watching this right now too, go ahead and leave a comment like if any of my YouTube fans stumble upon this and watch the whole thing and watch their point, please comment. I'd love to hear comments and stuff like that.
You won't physically hear them, but you'll see them.
Also, if you do give it a try too, to anyone, go ahead and leave a comment on how you like it or if you tried it and how you feel about it. I'd love to know. I honestly love this program. I'm still working on my video game as of still now, and yeah, it's going steady on that. They don't have many eyebrows for women as they do for men on here. It's actually kind of sad. Okay, I like these eyebrows look happy. These are happy. Neon Poppy's the usual.
Happy brows.
Happy brows.
Happy brows.
Yeah, this is as dark as a brown. I mean. I'm gonna go with this hair just because it matches with the ears. I don't think the ears can go that. Can the ears go? They can. They can go that color. I might do that instead. Yeah, there we go. I'd say that's a better color. That's good.
Hey, if you ever have kids on this Sims game, then you can start a family, and your last name will be The Awesome.
The Awesome. I can't wait
this
to
is
see ba- that
this
one.
This is little, this is Wee Baby Awesome.
Wee Baby.
Little Baby The Awesome. And yes, you would be a joke star. How about that? Wait, I think they also have... Cool.
I might actually... Yeah, there you go.
Is there a charismatic one?
I don't know what they have for...
Knowledge. What would you say? Would you say you want to be a joke? Would you say your aspiration is to be a joke star? Party animal? Or friend of the world?
I would like to be the guy who is there for everybody, the awesome guy,
So you want to be the friend of the world?
the friend of the world. That sounds like a
You want to be
good
the
thing. That sounds like a good thing. I'll make that.
I'll
There we
give you
go.
naturally good. I'll give you a naturally good character trait. So you'll be good. Like, thank you. No.
Oh,
Would you
look at this
consider
here.
yourself
Ooh,
ambitious?
yeah. Me vicious?
Ambitious, I said.
Ambitious. Oh, I was like, like, no, I wouldn't consider myself vicious.
You consider yourself
Let's give that a blue.
evil?
Let's give that a yellow tie. Yellow ties are cool. I am. I'd say yeah. I'm pretty out there. I'd say like I take that step.
Free out
I'm very adventurous. There we
That'd
go.
be outgoing.
Hey, so yeah, this is looking pretty good. This looks pretty good.
I'll mark
Let's
you down
do
as
black
outgoing.
shoes. Oh,
Not
black
completely out.
pants. White socks and purple pants. Black pants. You can't change the color. Oh, the color of the shoes is the color of the shirt. All right. Yeah, I'd say that's good. Yeah. Okay. So this is Neon Puppy. This is Neon Puppy. Alrighty, save that. Neon Puppy.
PUPP.
You know what'd be really funny? Like, I was thinking about like, I want to do Arrow, but there's not just like if I did do Arrow, like I would like just. This character would literally be just an arrow. I wonder if there's like an icon that's just an arrow, and that would be an arrow. That'd be funny.
Okay, I think I might be done with yours, maybe?
Right, should I check it now?
Not too sure how I feel about it.
I assure you, whatever it is, I won't hate it. Unless you know it's like.
Okay,
I'm
hold
just kidding.
it.
Let me see it. Let me see it. Let me see
Okay.
it. Alright.
Oh crap, I didn't really do anything on your body. Because bros don't touch bros.
I'm actually impressed. I love that. That's awesome. Thanks, buddy.
And then there's you as a businessman.
Oh, cool!
You ready to exercise?
Yep, I do like sweaters. Sweaters are my thing. That's honestly
Then
the
you should
that
wear.
right there is basically my pajamas. That's basically what I wear.
I gave you kind of a matching party suit.
Party
Kind
suit,
of, just
yeah.
slightly different.
That's what's up.
Then, ready to go.
Sup, brah? Sup, broski? Bruh!
Whoa, man.
Totally gnarly! High 10. 10 out of 10.
The
Blah. We almost have matching trucks, brah.
Matching trunks. Technically, the same kind of trunk, too. Okay, I gotta see this. I gotta see the business, the party outfit. There's mine. Yours is this, so this is. Yeah, chicks dig us.
Nice.
I'm
Very
sorry.
nice.
I just laugh at me.
Very nice. Eddie.
I love me. Hey, I want to see what your twin would look like.
It's weird that they have like a twin app.
Not me.
Right.
Aw, there's a child.
So I think that
There's a
since I did
child.
Neon Puppy, I think I want to do I'm gonna do Peaceful Bee next. And I don't really have too much of a
Oh,
idea
God.
of what she looks like,
So this is.
but I'm gonna make
Oh.
it work. I might actually since
I
it's
don't
like
know.
Peaceful Bee, I might actually make her kind of her appearance kind of look like a
Actually.
bee. I think it's gonna be pretty cool. Alright, so what kind of hair we got here? A second, sh maybe.
To randomize your twin brother.
Oh, let me see the twin. What's the twin look like? Is that what the
Interesting.
twin looks
Oh, there's multiple twins.
like? Like, is this
Actually, to be
if
honest,
I
they
were
look
to
like
have
you in
what is
different
this like if
universes.
the sim had kids or is this this it's if
If
the
this is like identical, this is if you had a complete identical twin.
Oh.
A cyan or something similar. I don't know, that's weird.
That's pretty weird. Alright.
Whoa, brother. Random brother. Oh, here, if you want to see it chillin'. Hi, Daddy! It's me!
Oh, so that's what my kid would
Yes!
look like.
Maybe.
Maybe. Oh, that's a
I wanna
possibility
say
there.
so.
That's what's up.
Honestly. Okay, this is. No, we're not going that far.
Right, so maybe for peace will be. I like the shape of this. This looks nice.
Hey, here then.
There's the torque. Garage up swash. Nibnut ranch alloy.
You'd be like brothers, bruh.
It's too bad they don't have like a stinger, but we're fine close.
Dude, we could be like brothers, bruh.
Ooh, okay, this one looks like Maya. Alright, so I actually have my dog down here too. Yeah, alright, go ahead and go upstairs. Alright.
Okay, how would you say you will walk? You wanna walk like super enthusiastic like this? Look at that walk. There's this walk, or there's I had a terrible day. And then there's yay. And there's tough. Yeah. And then there's no, I'm not done. And this is pretty great. There's also I'm rich.
White, the white looks nice. Maybe I can add that. Maybe I should have that yellow. Oh, okay. Yellow looks cool. Okay, this looks cool. This looks cool. All right, for hair. Oh yeah, I just gotta change the color of the
I
hair.
might actually change your lips a little bit, I'm not sure.
Yeah. Okay. That looks nice. That looks nice.
Because I don't like the
Maybe
fat
black
lip
hair.
thing.
Let's try yellow hair. Okay. Yeah, the hair can be. Yeah. Okay. That looks cool. That's what's up. We'll do black. We'll do black. Well, that kind of makes like the because the curly hair kind of looks like a stinger. Okay, yeah, that looks cool. That's what's up. For eyes, let's see for eyes.
There we go. I think I fixed the lip problem anyway.
Nose. Ooh, that's the button nose. Yeah, the button nose looks nice. Oh, it's so cute. Okay, yeah, that's what's up. The
Here,
eyebrow.
fix
No,
your lip problem
here's
a bit.
the. I had a lip problem. I didn't even notice when he showed me it.
On your character a little bit.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. Now he looks sad. I'm like, is this gonna be my last day? Okay, now I'm
Is
like, sup, bro? Now I'm happy. It's like, is
there my fire? Is that a
my fire?
thing?
Is he looking at me funny? I
What
don't want to
do you
get
look
fired
like?
today. Oh gosh, am I wearing the right tie? Oh shit, I
Let's
think
see,
I
look.
missed my pants.
Look, if you want to complete
Oh my god. Like, oh shit, me
it.
every
Wait,
time I stay up
okay, that's you
overnight.
happy. That'll be you happy.
Because I'm happy standing around, standing down, I'm happy as can be.
Yeah, he's
Yeah.
your man.
Alright, I'm done with that one. Sexy lady, oh, he's a sexy lady.
I like the perky one.
Oh god. I wake up in the morning feeling like something. I don't know what, but I'm gonna go to the cities. God. El macho.
I kind of want to see you come in like with this bouncy walk like this. Since you're the happy go, you're gonna be the happy one. Like, yay! Right, like, so, hey guys, how are you? And then, hey, we could be brothers, bruh.
So yeah, this is Peaceful B. Oh, wait 1 second. Maybe the mouth can be different. Yeah. Okay. There we go. That's this is Peaceful B. Wait. So yeah, be sure to let me know what you guys think. This is just a fun thing to do. This game's obviously gonna be free. I'm not gonna have a goal of making money off this game, of this one specific. Yeah. Peace.
Now it's off to Bugman himself.
B.
And that looked like a girl. I don't want to make a girl.
Safe.
He would never forgive me.
I might actually use these character sprites to kind of represent them like in the game too, because I was gonna add Neon Puppy and Peaceful B, or at least make characters inspired by them in the game too, and maybe like they do secret stuff or give secret items or something like that. I'm probably gonna do that. Alright, so next out of my many friends and allies and loved ones on YouTube.
Loved ones
on YouTube. Oh, I still have to do.
Dude, you still have to do you.
I have been meaning to ask myself for a long time if I wanted to be in a video game. You know, I could be in a video game. What do you guys think? Should I do me? Should I do me? I mean, I'm. You would probably do me,
I'd
right?
Do.
You would. Would you do me? Well, you've already done me, so we've already know that answer. I don't know how to react to this.
I don't know.
Oh no, have you read too many fan fiction?
Too many fan fictions.
Hey, I'm gonna do me.
I'm gonna do me so hard.
They'll be rocking my own world.
I'll do me next.
I have kind of bushy brows.
Just do you, man. Just do you, man.
I don't really have thin eyebrows. Yeah, this is the kind of thing with that. Shit, I sure don't have those kind of eyebrows. Might do these ones. These ones kind of...
Actually, Brandon's character is coming to buy pretty easy. No, I'm not going to turn Brandon to Boba Fett. Even though he'd probably appreciate that. Here, Brandon, I'm going to help you out a little bit, though. I'll give you some muscle.
Yeah, I'd say this one. This one's right. This one looks right. Maybe front hair. I suppose maybe I should do mine a little bit combed. I could probably do your... Okay, yeah, this looks right. All right.
I do me.
Nah, this one looks more accurate. All right. Nodes.
Actually, that doesn't look bad.
I've never really been a real fan of my nose.
I've never been the nose of my fan. Actually, I'm gonna go black hair because I think black hair honestly looks better on Brandon in this case.
What would I wear? Maybe a suit?
I'm not going to give you a hat yet, Brandon. You won't get a hat. Not yet.
I'm gonna do a suit.
Brandon never wears a cape.
I'll do a suit, too. I'll do this one. This one looks nice. Yeah, okay. Yeah, this one nice. This one real nice. White. Do a red tie. Okay. You can't ever go wrong with a red tie. If you're unsure of what you want in life, go with a red tie. There we go. Eyes. Turquoise, that's kind of, yeah, I'd say these ones are right. Alright. Yes. Oh gosh, I'm making myself blush! Literally! There you go. Hey. You want to see what I did for my character, or for me?
Oh, yes, I do, Mr. Dibbing Chan.
Hey.
Dibbing Chan.
Do you have to, like, stop sharing in order for me to share, or?
Yeah.
Hey, I'll wait for you to stop sharing, and then I'll share.
Never mind. Can do it. You're fine, sorry.
Hey. Share screens. Start.
I wasn't thinking when I said that. Hey, I still see me. I think. Is that you? I can't tell. There we are. We look similar.
I mean, I couldn't find a good, like, hair. I mean, like, my hair is messy, too.
The hair color, I am noticing hair seems like the issue.
Yeah, hair coloring is kind of, I mean, like, I'm limited. I am limited by the, what they give me for hairstyles. But, that's me. That is me, indeed. Dib the Awesome. Put that on a sticky note.
Put that on a note to stick.
On a note to stick. Hey,
just because I know Brandon doesn't like...
I kind of want to do, let's do doll. Alrighty, so I gotta remove all this hair.
Do you have a cowboy hat? Brandon would want a cowboy hat.
Brandon would want a cowboy... there is a cowboy hat on you. Do you still see my screen?
I was looking at this first, getting him set up on here, kind of. Come on, you guys don't have aviators?
Alright.
He would take those. Yeah, Brandon would take that, because they're purple.
So I've actually seen a few videos of dolls where he has should he look? I wonder if he would rather like it if I'm gonna try and do I'll try and do the human doll to the best of what I've have. Yes. Do they have some?
The dolliest of your abilities.
The best of my abilities that I am bestowed upon. He's gonna have
Brandon
brown hair.
Would be so upset if he saw that. Oh my gosh, that's terrible. No, I'm not gonna let Brandon have piercings. He would be so upset.
Give him a shit ton of piercings.
Yeah, he'd be so pissed at me. It would not even be funny. And I wouldn't blame him for being pissed at me. I would hurt myself. You are a terrible person. I'm like, I know. Honestly, just because I know.
I'd say this one.
I know how Brandon.
I don't think.
I don't want. Okay, he wouldn't wear that color. He would go, purplish.
If Dahl was in an RPG, he'd still want to look like a wizard or something like that. Yeah, there we go. We gotta give Dahl some cool shit. There we go. Yeah, we'll give him some fancy outfit here. There we go. You want a fancy outfit. Maybe. The fanciest of fancy outfits. Okay, yeah, this one looks nice. Ooh, this one looks nice. We'll see if it's not brown coloring.
Well, Brandon would never wear that.
It's not a brown. There's red, but there's no brown. Yeah, there's no brown. This is probably as good as I can get it for brown, in terms of brown. So there's a shirt. You can make it a black shirt, or maybe black shirt looks good. Black shirt looks nice. I wonder what this one actually. What's sub to color number 3?
Hey, Mom.
We'll do black. Mouth.
Oh, you got me.
John would want the best grin, the widest grin.
What?
We'll do eyebrows.
Sure.
There you go.
Want some rice?
That's it. This one looks nice. Yeah, there we go. That one looks nice. Eyes.
But again, forgive me for doing that to him. Ever. Like, he probably would never forgive me for any of that. Okay. Okay, I cannot look at that.
Well, that one looks really cool.
Oh, trust me, if you've seen this would not be really cool. Even though I know you have, there's no way you know exactly what I'm talking about. The game almost tried to put Brandon in a speedo, and I did not want to see that.
Oh, God.
I don't think he wants to see that, to be honest. That's just being fair. There we go.
I feel like Dahl would want, like, I was going to make it kind of like YouTube. We'll give him the chin. He'd want the chin. I think he would want the chin. Yeah, he would want this kind of chin.
Brandy.
We'll give him a hat too. He likes this kind of hat.
We'll make Brandon do stuff of things.
No, there you go. He'd want this. He'd want a hat.
Computer whiz.
We'll give him some shades. I was gonna say give him some shades.
I'll let Brandon be a creative.
Eye color. I think his eyes would be brown.
Brandon is also a geek.
There we go. Yeah, there you go. That's Dahl.
But he's gonna be a perfectionist.
Dahl dummy.
I wanna see this.
Do you wanna see Dahls?
Oh, nice.
Oh, you see it? Do you see it? Well, since I did Dahl, I might as well do Connor too.
Might as well.
They're fair. Like, if I do one, I have to do the other two. Well, I was gonna do Connor too, but like, as in like, what I was gonna do make the next thingy. You know, yeah, complicated. Yeah. I was still gonna make Connor, yeah. Alright. So for Connor. I'll probably have to use his YouTube thing again because I forgot what he actually looked like in real life. I think he had brown hair. But we'll continue. Okay, I dig it. We'll use the YouTube icon. Or his YouTube icon, which was kind of like,
okay,
raccoon kind of deal.
I'm gonna...
Wait, no, I think what? It was like a fox or something. Yeah, we'll give him a fox tail. Say what?
Okay.
I think it was orange. His tail has to be orange, too. There we go.
Huh?
Really?
Here, look at this.
Hey.
So this is gonna be Brandon. Sorry.
Oh, that's interesting. He's even got the stash. That's cool. Oh yeah, the cowboy. Yeah, you like that. You like that hat. Does he actually have a mustache at the moment?
Yeah.
Hey, that's good to know. Alrighty.
It's like a very, very thin stash, though.
Clothing.
Like, all of his facial hair is actually really thin. Like, they're not really thick. Anyway, I got him done so far. So I got the three of alright, I'm gonna get Tristan done now. Then I'm gonna be done.
Yellow.
For today. After that, I think I'll be done with that for today.
Oh, for the Sims thing?
Yeah. It's a lot of work. You make it sound so hard. Try.
Yeah, that looks cool. I had the hair. Cannot forget the hair. Do whenever you're making the character, you don't forget if he has hair to give him hair. I think his hair was short.
Hair is important.
Hair is important.
Hair is an important part of making a person a person. Yeah, I can work off of this ugly person to make a decent looking Tristan person.
There we go. Yeah, there we go. Oh, this works. My face. I don't think he had like a chin or anything. Yeah, this works. This works. Gotta give him that glasses. Glasses. Gotta add the glasses.
Glassy McGee.
Yeah, I think those are these eyes fit. Alright. So this is Connor's character or YouTube YouTube sprite thing. Yeah.
His YouTube sprite thing.
His YouTube, I don't know how to word it. Words.
His words.
Alrighty, I'd say one more for this stream. I will do, Yumi. I'm gonna do Yumi's character, last. The sprite. I'm gonna do the sprite for Yumi. Alright, yeah, Gabby. Alright. Bum 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 bum. Again, go ahead and let me know what you guys think in the comment section about this program. Let me know if you guys want to see me do a kind of like a tutorial series on RPG Maker. Just an interesting thing to ask and what's not. Yep. Bum 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 bum. Clothing. Let's just start fresh.
Who knows? Maybe I'll also see if Brandon wants to do something or something.
Alright.
Before he goes to work.
Alright, so.
I'm already not doing that bad on Tristan's face, actually. Actually, I'm doing him some justice. I'm joking. I did myself a lot of justice, too. We're all very justifiable.
Justified. Oh, I suppose, I should check that. So,
that's
messy.
Very cool.
Do they have a messy eye here? Okay, yeah, this is probably as good as Messi's gets. Does it have the... yep. Oh, there it is. Yep. There we go. We'll add a green. Ninja green.
Uh, You're asking a bunch of questions, knows. The answers do, sir. Please go crazy around the shop, please. Mom.
It's not. That's
hey,
not
Mom.
Good. Eyes.
Mom. They'll also eat like small little insects. I mean, they'll eat like crickets and grasshoppers too.
Yeah, so this looks good. I suppose I'm gonna add ears. Probably, maybe not. Oh, I know, she could use a hat. Gabby likes hats. Yeah, there we go. Hey, cool thing.
Get old dog.
No, I'm trying to think. Like, they also like fruit, apparently.
Let's do...
How much fruit are they going to find around
now? We want,
berries,
you know? Okay, there we go. Yeah, there we go. This looks cool. Wait.
Oh, yeah, find something.
This is better. This is better. They don't
seem
to
have... You could actually use some of that dog... I mean, you could use some of the dog food, maybe. Well, I was even going to say you could even wet it down a little bit.
Chance, you want a piece of chicken?
Sure.
He's over a month old.
Hey, wait one second. Okay, we'll come up there in a bit.
Soon, don't put that game of first before chicken.
I know.
Chicken is good for you.
I know.
Put some damn meat on your bones,
mister. Hey, this is as green as it can get. Yeah, I guess, again, limited to what they give you. I guess make it all teal? Teal's kind of green, right? I'll make the hat. Can I make the hat green? Can that be a thing? I can make it teal. I wish they had top hats.
Everyone make it so Tristan goes to parties while cosplaying.
I'm gonna leave the hat. I think this looks better. This kind of looks better. That looks. I think that looks good. It was up. I mean. Yeah, this is what's up. Alrighty. And so this is how Yumi will look in the YouTubers, Yep. Saving it. Animation. Wolfie Yumi 14. Yeah. Alrighty, so that does it for this. I might do another. I'm gonna have to do another.
Yeah. Tristan episode. Brought those. We were gonna try cook them, but.
So yeah, I'll try this. I'm gonna do another episode to do all the characters.
Yeah, no, but he
I'm gonna make this an actual. I'm actually gonna make this an actual game. Like, it's not just a thing to show you guys just the character creation. I'll literally, like, do, segments, or I do playthroughs of me, or recordings of me making this game. And if you guys actually want to play it, I'll put it on Dropbox or something like that for you guys to download it. This does it for this episode. Well, I just of
when I was
RPG Maker.
Smoke was going up to it and it was shutting off.
Astray talks about those stuff. Sets. Yeah. This is an awkward way to end it. But, yeah. So, let me know what you guys think. Let me know what you guys think, what you guys feel about what I've done. Yeah. Or what I'm doing right now. Oh, I got some few things to wrap up. You can't make this for, this is for non-commercial use, but you can, if you love Team Fortress 2, character spreads are now available for use of that, for non-commercial use. It's like a DLC thing for RPG Maker MV. So if you're a fan of Team Fortress and you wanted to make your own Team Fortress RPG, go ahead and fill out those dreams. Hey, so yeah, RPG Maker, it's free. Go try it out. It's on sale. Yeah, that's about it. Thank you for watching this video. Catch you guys later.